At Harbin Clinic, the care of the patient is always a top priority. So what would a patient expect to be a little bit different when they visit the clinic today versus when they've had an appointment in the past?
We have a screening process now at the Harbin Clinic, and it is going to be at the building entrances and also at the check-in desk.
So what kind of questions would somebody be asked?
Do you have a fever? And again, not everyone presents with fever with COVID-19, but that is an indicator. Do you have cough? Do you have shortness of breath or increasing shortness of breath? Also, have you been around anyone who has COVID-19 or is suspected of COVID-19? Have you been in an area where there's community spread of COVID-19, large churches, things like that?
And really those questions are just to help make sure that Harbin Clinic employees are really getting the right care for those patients, correct?
Exactly. It is our goal to care for everyone completely across the spectrum. And that means taking care of the patient who has walked in, taking care of the other patients in the waiting room, taking care of our employees, because we want to be able to continue to care for the community and taking care of the community at large. So we just want to keep everybody safe across the board and be able to continue to care for our patients.
What about some of the buildings and locations that have multiple specialties or maybe multiple points of entry? What has Harbin doing at those locations?
At some of our locations, especially our larger ones that do have these multiple specialties, there is someone sitting at the desk and they are screening and they are asking these same questions. You know, have you been in contact with a COVID patient? Do you have a fever? Do you have shortness of breath or cough? They're asking these patients this question too. You know, catch them at the door and hopefully, you know, help contain the spread of the COVID that way.
Thank you for joining us today, Jill.
Thank you.
More information about how you can stay healthy and prevent the spread of germs and other respiratory illnesses, visit harbinclinic.com.